What is up, guys? This is Jay from Tricky Solution again. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can permanently delete an app from your iPhone. Maximum term, what we do, we basically tap and hold on app and just remove the app. This is not the proper way to delete your app. I'm gonna show you how you can permanently delete your app from iPhone. Here you can see the setting option. Tap on setting and then you have to go into your iPhone account or Apple ID. Okay, then you have to enter into the iCloud, and here you can see the manage storage. Tap on manage storage, and here you have to tap backup. Tap on this phone, tap on show all, and what you can see, many apps here. Suppose I want to delete web money permanently from my phone, then here you first you have to turn this one off. Then you have to turn off, then go back into the desktop. Tap on web money, tap on minus, then delete the app. Delete app. And this is the way how we can delete an app permanently from your iPhone. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys like my video, hit the subscribe button and don't forget to share with your friends.